is the moment. Tonight is the night. Hey guys, it's Cryptomy Analysis coming at you with an update video on Jesus Coin. So it looks like it's having a nice little pump right now, which is really good. Pump, pump, pump. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. Right? Let's see. Wait. There we go. So just remember that resistance is between 709 and 6013. So even though we're gonna get a big pump, right? If Jesus Coin goes up, just remember that we might get stuck in between these levels and we might come back down for more consolidation, right? I'm not saying that to discourage you. I'm just saying just be careful, right? From the low to the high, yeah, it looks like the 618 held. And in terms of short-term support, I'd say as long as Jesus Coin stays over 76, it's mega bullish. So even with some sort of pullback, consolidation, go into resistance, consolidate, move up, something like this is very, very possible and in the picture. And it does validate our uptrend that we were talking about in the last video. So again, congratulations to everybody that bought Jesus Coin. Unfortunately, I couldn't yet because I'm trying to figure out the wallets. But yeah, I mean, it's already up on the 7 days, 18%. And on the daily, it's up 24%. It was up higher. So again, congratulations to everybody that bought. So. Please like, subscribe, comment. Thank you so much for your support. I'll catch you guys in the next video.